Hello guys, on this video I will show you how to use the VGA switching process on UCC 0.5. Let's start the UCC and here let's go to hardware, and the first thing I want to mention is to open the hard info and system information. Go to display and check here to confirm. On OpenGL handler, you can see that is Mesa DRI Intel, so I'm using my onboard low performance graphics card. So let's go to VGA switching module. You can see that it is written power save GPU is in use. So now I will switch to my ATI Radeon 4550. Just click on the red arrow here, switching to high performance graphics. Just wait a little bit. Again, the session will restart. Restarted. Let's log on again. Okay, GNOME has logged on. Let's check it again to see if it works. Hardware, system information. Let's go to display. And you can see now on handler that it is written Mesa DRI RV 710. I don't know if in the camera can be read. You can read it very well, but it's using the ATI Radeon graphics. Let's go to VGA switching and let's hit the refresh button. You see that now the high performance in GPU is in use. So now the laptop runs a little bit hotter, but with higher performance graphics. It's important to note that the FGLRX or the proprietary ATI drivers doesn't work with this program, only the open source drivers. So let's back to the onboard to Intel solution. Let's click on the blue dot on the blue arrow. You see performance graphics, power saving graphics. Let's wait a little bit. I'm gonna switch back to the old Intel drivers. Let's log on again and see if the go back really works. Go to Control Center, hardware, system information, display. And here you can see Mesa DRI Intel. So if you are using open source drivers, the VGA switching on UCC 0.5 is working just fine, at least here. Well, sorry for the poor image quality of the last image because I have to record it through my mobile phone. Because while I have to kill the GNOME session, you're gonna be letting me a little bit of trouble. So now I'm recording here on desktop, and I want you to make sure that the VGA switching works properly. You have to be using the latest 2635 kernel, Linux kernel, and at least here, this version, that's from kernel PPA. It's the version from Maverick. It's working just fine for me. It's important to know that the VGA works just fine. The VGA switching. And here on my laptop, I could use the HDMI interface that before, without the switching to ATE Radeon, I couldn't use. Now I just turn on my LCD TV and everything works just fine. So the ATE Radeon card is really working.